Alright, what is going on, guys? It is Alex or Phase Zap here today making a new video. Obviously, as you can tell, I'm on a basketball court right now. What I'm gonna be making is a FaZe Clan basketball trick shot video. But anyways, I've made a lot of basketball trick shot videos at home in Arizona with all my friends, Mo, Jagger. I've made like 3 or 4 of them. But I've never made one out here in New York. I've never made a basketball trick shot video with everyone in FaZe. So that's what I'm gonna be doing today. I got my boy Blaziken here, Cheo, and Nikon, big ass dumbass. You ready to hit some sinkers, guys?
Greed has poisoned men's souls. Sinatra
shot, you got that. First shot of the day. Blaziken swishes the sit down, dude. You're up, Cheo. You gotta hit that. That was nice, dude. Good shit.
Many men wish to acquire fame for the wrong reasons. Fans telling me never change, but it's hard to fight the seasons.
We hear
me on the radio and now they yelling treason. Cause logic given the mainstream verses like Ephesians. Bro, I never sacrifice my lyrics or my flow. There's a time and place for everything, so what the fuck you get up for the fame? Hit me quicker than previously determined. Rap pack, real all the time, fucking burning. Motivated by money, sex, drugs, and violence. Cause the era that we live in, it was built upon defiance. What we need is alliance. But shout out, really hear me though. So hip hop's a chariot, and logic's finna carry
it. Stallion
coming for they necks like a medallion. Straight out of Sierra Leone, motherfuckers, it's on. I'm under your skin like cortisone. 99% of these motherfuckers is bullshit. But I'm on that bullshit. Michael Jordan cutting records after the show in my hotel while I'm torn.
He actually did have his eyes closed. Wow.
Yeah, he did.
I see I'm repping MD. Now what the fuck is a vacation? I see no satisfaction. I work 12 hours a day every day with no distraction. 7 days a week and 12 hours, that's a lazy day. Gone 74 hours with no sleep. Call that a crazy day.
As you see, my July clothes.
Are you ready?
This is
the same thing. Straight up, right in many years. I have attended and finally been commended for keeping it real. So finger fuck whoever I've offended.
Now, pull out the Mac and watch them freeze like PCs. I'm Celsius, never graduated, so fuck degrees. I educate them with ease, however, listen to please. Don't knock that last line, school that just wasn't for me. We all different. And I'm here to make a killing, so say hello to the villain. Cause in this day that we live in, and the nice guys finish last. I'm blowing up, guess you could say I'm having a blast.
You are watching a master.
You're close. I couldn't really see because it's kind of dark.
Hi, right?
Yeah, hi.
Hello.
Yeah.
So the score is FAZ.
Yep.
Alright, my shot.
Hey, you forgot FAZE.
He's out.
He comes
out.
It's just another Monday afternoon. I'm on my way to the park. Oh, it's not that.
Bitches be pressed from paper.
I think that was a basketball hoop, dude. I really think that was.
Life is a bitch and you cannot
escape. Do or die, dude. You get 2 tries. Yeah, you get 2 tries.
What the fuck you mean that I'm changing? Cause I finally got a little bit of money in a range in my driveway with a rat pack smoking on Zimbabwe. Cranking Sinatra.
No, chairs out.
Banana.
Alright, if Blaziken misses this, we're tied. And then whoever hits the next shot is the ultimate stinker, am I right?
Yo, the lock.
FAZ. Here we go, I'm gonna have to hit sinker.
Alright guys, midair, 180 through the leg.
Kill him with kindness, with Kelly, this is yours, and I try and it's fucking mine. Independent women that's running shit in high heels.
Stop.
Educated in business, but majored in sex appeal. My shorty, she got it. Sporting Gucci, Louis, and Prada.
You gotta at least attempt it. How do I even do that?
You go midair through the legs. So first you jump and then you go through the legs as you're spinning and then you hook it up at the last second. Alright, you got it, Blaziken. Okay, that was close enough. Anyways, I'll take the W. Hey, it was a good game, bro. Really good game. Guys, I hope you guys all enjoyed this video, FaZe Clan basketball trick shots. I really wanted to do one of these for a while with everyone in the house. And I thought it turned out pretty well. We hit some stinkers, like some real big stinkers.
You
out
hit
here.
Some nice.
I hope you enjoyed the video. Make sure to leave a like if you did. Other than that, it's been Alex or FaZe Zap. Let me know if you guys want to see more FaZe Clan basketball trick shot videos.
These are really fun.
Yeah, they are a lot of fun. I'd be down.
Really,
thank you
really
to
fun.
Nikon for helping me record and be a part of it. And to Blaziken and to Cheo. Other than that, thank you guys all again for watching the video. This has been Alex or FaZe Zap. Sadid.
Sadid.